Johnson of the flag stand here tonight. Give Lynn a nice welcome. Lynn representing Racers Against Cancer. And she will get to drop the green flag on tonight's Sport Compact Heat Race. Again, four laps is your distance. Also on the flag stand, give a welcome to Nathan Peterson out of Jackson, Minnesota. And from Brandon, South Dakota, my name is Sean Neistat. Pleasure to be here with you tonight. For some stock car and modified action on this big, beautiful half mile known as the Fairmont Raceway. Making our way towards the starting area over there in turn number four.
Joe, driver of the number 22 Racers Against Cancer, really kind of run this thing.